about murder, did that make me a killer? I got other shit to talk about that's way more realer. Like my daughter born premature, drugs in the system. Couldn't get my shit together, I got locked in the system. Had to get down on my knees, ask God for assistance. Had a way out, believe me, I was very consistent. Day came, hit the bricks, didn't look back. Hit some meetings, got a sponsor, man, it shook the crack. It was there with open arms, would have took me back. But I'm used to being sober now, I'm hooked on that. Had to jump hella hurdles, man, they had my bait. For me to go out like a sucker, I would have to be crazy. Every time I seen that girl, it was more motivation. Had visits twice a week, I was patiently waiting. Knew I wasn't going out, waiting, I was showing up. Everything needed, social worker phone blowing up. By my baby, I go crazy, had to get it right. She the only thing in this world made me change my life. I wasn't worried about no jail or no prison shit. Money couldn't change me, no abroad or a relationship. See, I done been through things, would've changed, nigga. But I'm hard-headed, though, so I stayed the same, nigga. Until I asked God, could he help a nigga? Show me how to shake this shit and be a father figure. Still had to make a way, living at my partner's house. He was still active with it, but I had to rock it out. Plus, I had my dude from Dad's, Marvin Charles, yo. Got me through the system, showed a nigga how it go. Took a second, then I got a job, things looking up. Met Jody Barnacue from Well, and he hooked me up. Had to tell my partner I was pulling up. Gotta keep it pushing with these plans I've been cooking up. Knowing good and well the Almighty gonna direct my steps. Trusting with my A-day. See, he haven't failed me yet. Baby, ma calling from jail. That's a lot of weight. Keeping money on the books and visits. That's a full plate. Trust me, I ain't eating no steak. On a budget with it. Shit set proportionate weekly. I ain't budging with it. And if it ain't a threat, I ain't tussle with it. The other side of death, I ain't fucking with it. By my baby, I go crazy, had to get it right. She the only thing in this world made me change my life. I wasn't worried about no jail or no prison shit. Money couldn't change me, no abroad or a relationship. See, I done been through things, would've changed, nigga. But I'm hard-headed, though, so I stayed the same, nigga. Until I asked God, could he help a nigga? Show me how to shake this shit and be a father figure. They called me flying colors, I was flying through it. Anything possible, once I set my mind to it. Sat up in that conference room, addressed all participants. Held it like a board meeting, like we was constituents. I represent Wisdom Jean Robinson, she was heaven sent. Definitely made an impact, the proof is evident. I ain't never fought for much, but this one I would kill for. They idolized the nigga style, cause I kept it real, bro. Stomping in my motherfucking steel toes. Coming for my baby girl, put her in some real clothes. No disrespect to Valerie and Tim, the people that took her in, treated her like a rare gem. See that forever family in my eyes. They ain't even try to hide the tears when they cry. They knew that she was gone and wasn't coming back. They was like angels to my daughter, so I tipped my hat. By my baby, I go crazy, had to get it right. She the only thing in this world made me change my life. I wasn't worried about no jail or no prison shit. Money couldn't change me, no abroad or a relationship. See, I done been through things, would've changed, nigga. But I'm hard-headed, though, so I stayed the same, nigga. Until I asked God, could he help a nigga? Show me how to shake this shit and be a father figure.
Yeah, man, this is dedicated to my daughter, Wisdom Jean Robinson. Some real life shit, I love you, girl. You know, I just wanted to look up one day and say, Dad, you had to do all that, and you did that for me. I was worth all that. Damn right.